Welcome back to another video. What should we do today? That's the problem. I don't know what to do today. What should we do? Oh, okay. So you're probably guessing. What is it you gotta show us? Now, I've heard of some puppets. Now, since my pal Hailey for sponsoring this video, I will show you in a minute, got some puppets, and then I gotta say, I really want one. And then, now, an animal. Now, if you all watch Darman, the girl that some boys went, which is a girl with Down syndrome, a Baseball Ice 2 story. It starts with you, but it's not headphones. If you watch Darman, you probably know what it is. A unicorn puppet. It's so awesome. Hey guys, who wants to solve the problem 28 times? No. 35 times. What's it called? 35. No. 15 times 25. I want you to guess. I'll give you 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now, I know I gave you more than 5 seconds, but it is 375. Okay, guys, we're gonna go soon, but I want to show you my other puppets, so I'll be right back. Now, guys, I also got, I forget what kind of shape it is. Sorry, I'm not good with my shape, so link in the comments below what this is. It might be a hexagon. Okay, last, this is a glow-in-the-dark one. My other Among Us one is at home, so you know what I'm talking about. The glow-in-the-dark Among Us. Now, this is going to be kind of scary. So, I'm going to place this right here. Let's see something. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, if you didn't see it, it's okay. Don't worry. If you didn't see it, it's okay. You could always get one yourself. Now, bye, guys. Yeet.